We must be able to transform ourselves with and be able to adopt modern technologies, first of all, in our business, to enhance efficiency and the speed and delivery required by the customers. And secondly, we must be able to integrate ourselves, all of us, without an exception, so that we can be able to have a seamless postal network across the globe, one postal territory. And the last and final one, we must be able to be inclusive, and no one should be left out in this system.
Do you think the governments are taking sufficient note of the role of the postal service in the fight against exclusion?
Governments are beginning to realize the benefits and the advantage of this very robust infrastructure, which goes right to where the citizens who need to be included are. And this is the postal infrastructure. So many governments are now using the postal system to provide their social, economic, and financial services to their countries through the post. And many of them are now coming on board.
Integration, innovation, inclusion. How are these going to drive you forward when you're shaping your next strategy?
Well, certainly when you innovate and you come with new products and services, then you're meeting the customer's requests and demands. That's what innovation is all about. Integration is we can't do alone. We are 192 different networks, and we want to act and deliver as one network. So we must have our rules and regulations and our procedures, cross-border systems, all must be in place. That is all about integration. And inclusion, I said, every citizen on this planet, regardless of their social, economic, or wherever their location is, must be included in this agenda. That is our mission.
And tell me, what does the UPU need to do?
Some of our rules are outdated. We have been here for quite a long time. And now we need really to check those ones. That's what I've been asking the councils and the body here to do, is to come and look at those rules that really hold us back to be able to make faster decision making. So we have to have some internal change within the Universal Postal Union and all our councils in the International Bureau itself, as well as also to our Congress. We must come with a new approach that meets today's very fast changing market situation.